So this is the view from the backyard of 3840, back here on the patio on this half-acre lot, this custom-built brick ranch on the golf course.